Hello, it's Diane and welcome to another video. In this video we're going to be making a cover that looks something like this using a resin mould and UV resin. You will need a heat resistant silicone mat. I'm using a stick to mix the resin and some collage pieces to put inside the mould. You can use whatever you have. I have these collage pieces, so I thought I'd use them. And I cured the resin for 2 minutes according to the instructions on the bottle. This is a UV resin. You can get epoxy resin, which is a different process. I used alcohol inks to add some colour and I built up the cover in layers because the instructions suggested that you do it in thin layers. And I cured it each time for 2 minutes. So when the cover is finally thick enough and you're happy with it, you can take it out of the mould and cure the other side because it will be slightly sticky. I'm spraying on some rubbing alcohol and removing the sticky layer. And I like the grungy look, so I'm actually cutting the edges and distressing it with some sanding paper. I'm also adding some acrylic paint around the edges. This is burnt umber. I'm using a cloth to spread it over the resin. I use super glue to glue on a title. The cover you can see on the right was another cover I made at the same time, and I've made a separate video about that one. I'll put a link in the description. So once I was happy with the cover, I decided to use this wooden lollipop stick to make the binding with. I was experimenting and I hadn't done this before. I just wanted to see if I could use it. And that's the nature of a junk journal. You can use what you have and see what you can make out of it. It's like doing a puzzle. Here I'm carefully drilling some holes in the stick, avoiding my fingers, to bind everything together, including the pages that I've torn to size. I first of all put a bulldog clip around everything. I pierce holes in the paper and I'm using jewellery wire in red to bind all the pages together and bind them to the stick. This seemed to work quite well, although it does look very grungy, it may not be your style. The alternative method of binding all the pages is to use journal rings. You can order these on places such as Amazon. I'm going to include a picture of them at the end of the video so you can see what I mean. But I quite like this very rough look and the fact that I'm using up all my spare art supplies and bits of junk that I have. I just love this idea of reusing materials. I mix new and old materials together, so technically it's not completely a junk journal. It has the aesthetic of a junk journal. I use pliers to wind the wire around the stick. And these are the journal rings you can get if you want to use those instead. You can get them in different sizes. And this is the finished little journal. It's a mini journal and the pages inside are made from some collage materials that I had and some paper left over from a previous project. Thank you for watching the video. I'll put some links in the description. Please like the video if you've enjoyed it. Bye!